Hello guys and welcome back to my Ultimate Team Cheap Team series. This is going to be episode 8 and for this episode I've decided to make a French League team. Let's begin. As a goalkeeper I've got Salvatore Sirigu. I've used him in about 3 different teams now. He's a very very good goalkeeper, 6'4", as I've mentioned before, 85 diving, 87 reflexes, 79 handling, 73 kicking and 84 positioning. He costs around 2,300 to 2,600 coins, depends on the formation you get him in, but he's one of my favourite goalkeepers that is in the French League, apart from Andanda, but he's too expensive. Moving on to centre back, we've got Mapu Yanga Mbiwa. He's a 76 pace centre back in place for Montpellier, 81 defending, 79 heading, 2,300 coins, he's 6 foot as well. Very, very good defender to have in your French League team if you make one. The other centre back we've got is Abdenur. I can't actually say his name. But yeah, 70 pace, 79 defending, 77 heading, so 69 passing. Freestyle skip, weak foot, yeah. And a very cheap 800 coins. He's quite tall as well, 6'2", which is obviously what you want in a defender. Finally, moving on to the last centre back, we've got Nklou. He's not as tall as the other two defenders, but he's 5'11", 79 pace, 72 passing, 80 defending, and 76 heading. He costs a very, very cheap 500 coins. Definitely recommend getting him. Moving on to centre defensive mid, we've got Mohamed Sissoko. Plays for PSG, 6'3", a very, very tall lad. He's got 77 pace, 75 dribbling, 80 defending, 73 heading, and 76 passing. All round good player for very, very cheap 500 coins as well. Moving on to Yann Mbia. He's another 6 foot player, 77 pace, 75 dribbling, 81 defending, and 77 passing. A very cheap 1,000 points. Again, definitely a must buy player. Moving on to the right mid position, we've got Jimmy Briand. He's originally in the right wing position, so it's going to be very hard to find him in the right mid position, but I managed to find him for a very cheap 1,400 coins. Even if you can't find him in the right mid position, get him in the right wing position and convert him. It will only cost about 1,500 coins to convert him. Yeah, he's got 88 pace, 72 dribbling, 76 shooting, 72 passing, and 77 heading. Got freestyle skills. Moving on to the left mid, we've got Andre Ayew. 82 pace, 82 dribbling, 73 shooting, 79 passing, 82 heading, and he's 5'9". So he's quite got impressive heading stats as well. Again, another very cheap buy, 1,750 coins. Moving on to our centre attacking mid, we've got Javier Pastore. He's got 4-star skill moves, 74 pace, 77 shooting, 81 passing, and 85 dribbling. Very good play. He's also another tall player, 6'2", and again, for a very cheap 1,100 coins. Now moving on to our strikers, we have got the fastest striker in the French League, I think. I think he's one pace faster than Remy, or I think they're the same, but it's around about there. Yeah, he's got 93 pace, 75 shooting, 71 passing, 76 heading, and 73 dribbling. He's 79 dribbling. He's got very, very similar stats to Remy, considering he's 4 ratings below him as well. And he's 2,600 coins and another 6'1" player. Very good player there. And finally, moving to the last row, we've got Gouffran. Plays for Bordeaux, 84 pace, 72 shooting, 73 passing, 74 heading, and 76 dribbling. He's not the tallest player, but he's got good all-round stats, and he's again 500 points, very, very cheap. Now, altogether, this team that you can see right now cost 13,900 coins. But as you can see down here, I've got another left mid player, Max Gradel, who has got 92 pace and 78 dribbling. He's very, very good, and although he costs 7,000 coins, he's a ridiculously good player. And also, to replace Pastore at centre attacking mid, you've got Mukanjo. He's got 90 pace, 73 dribbling, 71 shooting for a 70 rated centre attacking mid, 3,900 coins. Now, if you can afford to spend an extra, I think it's an extra 9,000 coins. Instead of getting Pastore and Ayew, the whole team would cost you, I've done it earlier actually, it costs, it'll be on the screen, I think it's 22,000 coins if you have these two and have the team looking like this, and you still get the same chemistry overall. But yeah, that's pretty much it guys. I hope you enjoyed this video, and be sure to give it a like if you enjoyed it, and
you know, comment, yada yada, the usual, and also follow me on Twitter, the link will be in the description. Thanks for watching, goodbye.